Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, on behalf of the hosts of this event, Ambassador Zina Kalaj-Kleitman and Professor Dragan Primorac, the President of Croatian Israeli Business Club, I would like to welcome you all to the season's gathering and reception organized by the Croatian Israeli Business Club and the Embassy of the State of Israel in Croatia. Thank you for coming to this special event and for your warm support. There are many distinguished guests and leaders here tonight, and I would like to greet especially some of them. Dr. Mate Granić, the special representative of the President of the Republic of Croatia, Mrs. Kolinda Grabar-Kitarović. Lieutenant General Mirko Šundov, the Chief of the General Staff of the Armed Forces of the Republic of Croatia. Mrs. Gabriela Žalac, Minister of Regional Development and EU Funds. Professor Pavo Barišić, Minister of Science and Education. Professor Milan Kujundžić, Minister of Health, Mr. Gari Cappelli, Minister of Tourism, Mr. Milan Bandić, Mayor of the City of Zagreb, the President of the Croatian Academy of Science and Art, Professor Dr. Zvonko Kusić. In addition, I'm pleased to welcome rectors of Croatian universities, deans, judges from Supreme Administrative and Constitutional Court, judges from district and municipal courts, members of diplomatic corps, ambassadors, members of Croatian parliament, media and business representatives, sportsmen, representatives of the religious institutions, and all other distinguished guests. We are particularly happy to have here tonight some special guests with us, members of Croatian fire squadron that took the part in a large international effort helping Israel fight wildfires, Colonel Davor Turković, Mayor Tomislav Slavica, Sergeant Dario Rudela, and Corporals Ante Kazija and Ivan Tomić. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu recently visited a military base in Hazor, where he met with the Croatian crews of the fighting airplanes led by their commander Davor Turković and thanked them for the outstanding efforts. The Ambassador Zina Kalaj-Kleitman is a true friend of Croatia who worked tirelessly all these years to enhance the Croatian-Israeli relations. Known for her amazing energy, the Ambassador Kleitman and her team have initiated and successfully completed numerous projects in the field of culture, science and education and business during her term as Israeli Ambassador to Croatia. Your Excellency, I would like to invite you to address the audience.
Ministers, dear Dragan, he's my partner, or rather, I am his partner at this event. Milan Bandić, who is a friend and the mayor of your city. Dragi gosti, poštovanje, dobrodošli. Some of what I was prepared to say was already said by the moderator, but nevertheless, I will repeat it and maybe add some things. And I will start with the effort or the most important, during this season at least, effort and the event in which your people took place. She finished with this, and I'm starting with this, because it is so spectacular, outstanding, and a manifestation of true friendship. Last year, if not all of you, some of you definitely, or most of you, were present at this event, because it is an annual event. And what I say now, I couldn't say last year. That means that my, let's say, 2.5 years of term, still 2.5 years, we did some things. We did some things together. I did some things maybe by myself, but nothing could be done without the mutual effort from both sides. And I'm now talking about your new government, who is friendly, helpful, and especially when we need them immediately, and that was the wildfires, unfortunately, in Israel. We had them, and that was greatly appreciated. I already had the opportunity to thank personally, actually yesterday, the firefighters who, your brave guys who participated in this effort. And they are great. They said the truth. They said, you are so good with your army. You are absolutely excellent with organization, with directions, with tutoring in many fields. But you don't have the experience which we have, unfortunately, but fortunately for us, for Israel, in the effort of dealing with big wildfires. We helped as much as we could, and we could cooperate in this. And I said, yes, absolutely, even if I hope that we never will have such a fire anymore. We had several other things which are not widely spoken of or somehow reflected in your media, and these things belong maybe to my field, personally my field of work, and this is your help or the help of your government on the multilateral area, which we call, well, the coordination of efforts in the UN, in the EU, the European Union, and I hope in the future in many others. All this was done only through the past 3 months, maybe a bit less, and for me it is a great source of hope for the future, for next year and the years coming after. So coming here today was a bit different for me than I did last year, when last year I said many good and nice things, but today I have a good ground for this, and this is what is important. So really, this is you are before Christmas, we, the Jews, Israel, are before our own and my beloved and favorite holiday, which is called Hanukkah. And I welcome all of you here. I wish you a great new year. And, well, the best season greetings. And Dragan, love you.
Thank you, Your Excellency. Professor Dragan Primorac is famous for promoting the collaboration between Croatia and Israel in all fields for many years already. As a professor at Penn State University and University of New Haven, Professor Primorac is well known for emphasizing the strong potential of the Croatian relations with United States and Israel. Professor Primorac, the floor is yours.
That's a true friend. Modi, thank you. Your Excellency, dear Zina, Minister, dragi prijatelji, nazočni prema časti i svim titulama koji im pripadaju, koji su spomenuti, draga Jadranka, moja supruga, gdje se god okrene vidim divne ljude koji zapravo jesu razlogom zbog čega ovakvi događaji bivaju uspješni. Ti divni ljudi su snaga Hrvatske države. Gdje god pogledam, lijevo, desno, when Zina mentioned the friendship between Croatia and Israel, I feel that as tremendous strength. Two countries that share so many things together, passion, love, future, are finally together and doing outstanding things together. Osobno, svake godine u ovo vrijeme, kad se okupimo, šaljemo jednu veliku poruku, poruku zajedništva, poruku budućnosti. I'm missing one person, and I have to tell you, outstanding man, who was partially mentoring my life in one portion. Unfortunately, he is not with us. President Shimon Peres, who gave me incredible power and strength to start with this club. When we moved to the next level, the second friend, the Prime Minister Netanyahu, gave us strength to go further. And I'm so happy to have you, Moti. Moti Giladi is a very well-known person in Israel, personal friend of the Prime Minister, and he came here just to this event to say hi and thank you. Moti, I think you deserve a hand. But Zina, whatever we do together, it's always success, because you are an outstanding person. You are an outstanding diplomat, but you are really a true friend of Croatia. And we are so happy to have you in Croatia. And it's because of you so many positive things happening. If you are speaking about our firefighters, I'm so happy to see the general, dear friend. You know, every country, Pierre, every country should be very, very proud to have army as Croatia is having. Every single country. And we show our wisdom, we show our passion, and we show our strength. And that's exactly what Prime Minister Netanyahu said. But primarily, they show big heart in order to help our friends. We are expecting same kind of help from Israel. Not maybe for a firefight, but for something else, indeed. Dragi prijatelji, su Božić i blagdani. I naše srce puno radosti. Vidim drage prijatelje od Davora. Ovdje je elita Hrvatske akademske zajednice, naši rektori, dekani, nemoguće ih je pobrojati. Predsjednik Hrvatske akademije, glavni tajnik, moj prijatelj Pavle, jer sve god okrenem. Ekscelencija ambasadori, from United States, South Korea, Great Britain, wherever you see former ministers, current ministers, that's the unity we would like to see in Croatia. Na kraju želim vam od srca poželiti blagoslovljene blagdane, svako dobro, želim sreću našoj Hrvatskoj, želim sreću Izraelu, and I do truly believe that future is ours. And indeed, I love you, Zina. Thank you so much.
The Croatian Israeli Business Club was established in 2010 during the visit of Israeli President Shimon Peres to Croatia. It is an organization of Croatian and Israeli companies and individuals focused on the enhancement and promotion of business relations, trade and investments between Croatia and Israel. One of the greatest sources of strength of the CIBC is its ability to work with a large number of other partner organizations. In particular, excellent working relations with the Israeli-American Chamber of Commerce and Industry, the government of Croatia, the government of Israel, the embassy of Israel in Croatia, as well as the embassy of Croatia in Israel. CIBC also coordinates its efforts with a number of business councils, associations, and other professional organizations. Its membership spans the whole spectrum of international business leadership, from the largest public companies to the smallest private firms. CIBC has also subsidiaries in the United States, Great Britain, South Africa, Botswana, Italy, and Israel. Every year, the best Croatian companies are joining the CIBC. Allow me to present the newest members of the club. Anić Holding. Studio Hrg. Spektar Putovanja Travel Agency. A sada molim i nagrade.
Zanić, čestitam vam na svemu što ste napravili. Divni ste, naši prijatelji.
Hvala lijepa.
Hvala lijepa, pa ćemo par riječi. Zina, I think we should have one photo together. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So let's...
straight from Israel, we have Mr. Moti Giladi, who was a very, very well-known star late, what years? 19? What you were Eurovision song? 86. Well, welcome to Croatia. With Doris Dragović, dakle, velika zvijezda, glumac, pisac, pjesnik i netko ko govori hrvatski. I hope you do understand me. Every word. So, just for this occasion, as I said, he came all the way. He is a close friend of Professor Primorac and Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, currently acting as a chairman of the Croatian Israeli Business Club, advisory board in Israel, and chief communication officer. As I said to Dr. Primorac, the floor is yours as well.
And a big applause to Liliana. You do it great, great. You do it great. Ja sam sretan što vam s vama. Yes, I was right? Okay. I've got few years to practice. Okay. Yes. Wow, I'm very nervous. I'm excited and nervous. And for me, it's a big thrill to be once again with you. What should I say? I could say prijateljstvo je vrlo važno. Was that? Između Hrvatske i Izraela. Kad dođem ovdje, osjećam se kao kod kuće. Your friend Dragan taught me this on the way from the airport to us hotel. So nice to be here again and see all of you. Many of you I know by heart, by their names. In front of me, my other brother, dear brother, Davor Šuker, give him a nice hand. Very popular all over the world and of course in Israel. Happy to see you again. Zina, our terrific ambassador. She's outstanding. And what should I tell you? I have a brother here, my young brother. His name is Dragan Primorac. We met about, 12, 13 years ago. And he became acquainted with our prime minister. And I was a mediator. And a great relationship grew out of it. Today, Dragan, I don't know if you know, if you all know, exactly today we are memorizing the big fire on the Carmel Mountains. And I'll tell you something that you don't know. I get a call from Dragan. Our prime minister doesn't know about it. And he tells me, "Hi, brother. There is a Kanader on the air. Tell Bibi there is a Kanader on the air. Tell Netanyahu there is a Kanader on the air." And then he said, "Hey, it's stuck in Italy because of the fog." And then he tells me, and I call Bibi and I tell him, "Hey, the Dragan is sending a Kanader from Croatia." And then he said, "Okay, tell Bibi in 1.5 hours, 2 hours, it's landing." And now, at the last event, unfortunate event, it was like, you know, something that you've started and it went on. And I congratulate and I salute the pilots that are here. I understand there are a few more that are not attending this event now. And I thank you all, Ivan and Dario and Davor and Ante and Tomislav. I believe I remembered all of you. Thank you very much. Really, I think a big applause. They deserve a big applause. Your terrific pilots. And as our ambassador and also Professor Primorac said, Bibi Netanyahu mentioned it a few times on TV. With great respect, he saluted you. And I can tell you that on the way here, I have a very fresh blessing and salute to you from our Prime Minister and his wife, Sarah. So here you are. That's for you. Now, Hanukkah, don't forget, I'm celebrating my birthday. So the first candle, think about me, please, Zina, do me, please. Okay, we have the wonderful klapa, and I really came here like, 20 minutes before you started the event. So we have changed the word, but I believe that we can move on, and they are great musicians. Give them a nice hand. Give them a nice hand. This wonderful klapa. Let's do something in Croatian to impress the distinguished people, great friends of Israel who are gathered here, people of CIBC, Croatian Israeli Business Club. The future is ours. Let's go. Svake noći Boga za te molim, pivajući kameno i drađi. Croatio, kamater, te volim, umorna si, samo mi ne plaći. Sve ću pisme pokloniti tebi, sve žardine neka mi te kite. Croatio, iz duše te ljubim, ja te volim, ka imati dite. Sing along. Croatio, iz duše te ljubim, ja te volim, ka imati dite. Još se sićam oni riči, što mi uvijek priča čača. Nemoj sine nikud ići, tvoj je kamen maslina i drača. Nek te rani kora kruva, kaplja vina zrno soli. Nek ti kući bude stina, jel Hrvatsko sine voli. United we are, united we win, united we are, united we win. Smile, Croatia, smile, smile. Cheer up, son, put behind your sorrow. Happy days are approaching your land. You're facing a brighter tomorrow. As united we march hand in hand. There's a future awaits the young ones. All the dreams can surely come true. Croatia's embracing her loved ones, like a safe sailing ship loves its crew. Stay united, stay together, listen, son, to your preaching father. Thank the Lord for what is given. Sing, Croatia, you're my mother. Thank the Lord for what is given. Sing, Croatia, you're my mother. Pisme četi, pivati slavuj, svirat će ti moje mandoline. Svaku stopu ove zemlje ljubi, kad odrasteš voljeni moj sine. Svaku stopu ove zemlje ljubi, kad odrasteš voljeni moj sine. Singelo, jo se sića oni riči, što mi uvijek priča čača. Nemoj sine nikud ići, tvoj je kamen, maslina i drača.
nek te rani kora kluva, ka pjavina zrno soni, nek ti kušin bude sina, al Hrvatsko si ne voli, nek ti kušin bude sina, al Hrvatsko si ne voli.
Whatever you want, I'm here. Dragan, whatever you ask from me, you know. I didn't sleep two nights, but it's okay. One more? Huh? One more. Do you mind if I salute with one verse to a great figure that you all know? He is not with us for about a few weeks. He's one of the greatest Jewish artists ever born. Give me the hat from there, please. The hat. How do you say hat in Croatian? Because he wanted to give me the microphone. And I'm talking about just two verses to salute this great, great genius, Leonard Cohen. La 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 la. Dance me to your beauty with a burning violin. Dance me through the panic till I'm gathered safely in. Lift me like an olive branch, be my home or dove. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Let me see your beauty when the witnesses are gone. Let me feel you moving like they do in Babylon. Show me slowly what I only know the limits of. Dance me to the end of love. Yeah, dance me to the end of love. Say la 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 la. To the wedding now, dance me on and on. Dance me very tenderly and dance me very long. We both of us beneath of love, both of us above. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. CIBC. La la, la 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 la. Sing Croatia, la la, CIBC. Ooh, la la, la 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 la. La 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 la. Dance me to the end of love. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Dear ladies and gentlemen, thank you all. You're great audience. Next time you do it in Israel, okay? You bring all of these people, And we're gonna, it's a word. Raise your hand. Hey, everybody, swords now. Lift up your hand. Next year in Jerusalem. What do you say? It's a good idea, huh? Okay, start working on it, Zina. Call Lieberman, call Baby. Arbeit. And now, the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I travel each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exceptions. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I loved, laughed and cried. I had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, no, not me, I did it my way. 'Cause what is a man, what has he got, if not himself, then he has not, to say the things he truly feels, and other words of one who lives. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. The record shows I took the blows. Yeah, Dragan. We took the blows, but we're gonna show the world that we're gonna do it our own way, the right way. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it our way. Hvala, hvala lijepa. Odlično, odlično. Toda rabat, toda rabat, toda rabat.